Father Martin McKeon was a Franciscan priest. He has been accused of sexually abusing at least two children. Father McKeon was named in one civil lawsuit alleging child sexual abuse perpetrated while Father McKeon worked at St. Anthony's Seminary in Santa Barbara. He was also included in the Archdiocese of Los Angeles' list of priests accused of sexual misconduct involving minors.